No, don't worry about it.
Hmm?
Let's get started. Let's ask around and see if we can find any witnesses. Just because we're a neuron doesn't mean we get out of good old-fashioned detective work. This is only the latest of several disappearances in the area lately. So, people are understandably on edge.
display. down.
Here! Come on, let's get him!
Supposed to be. Shut down.
Okay, we've learned about all we can. Let's... Okay, this should be far enough away from civilian ears. So what do we know? Like I said, this is just one of a series of missing persons cases around Maison Forest lately. Aside from people going missing, another thing these cases have in common is an almost total lack of evidence. The most recent victim disappeared last night. That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us. People around here say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? Right, the Red Ghost. It's odd, but people say it looks otherworldly. I'm as skeptical as you, but enough people... You remember the two details they gave us, right? That's right. It has no legs. I guess it just floats around like your textbook ghost. It's no legs. What other details were there? A hole in the chest sounds like a believably ghostly detail. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about. Bingo. Evidently, that's where our friend the ghost comes from. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That's gotta be it. Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What else did it do? Right. That surveillance drone got pretty banged up somehow. People blamed the ghost for that too. But there was clearly physical contact. Take that as you will. Okay, let's think. Our kidnapper looks otherworldly, floats around with no legs, and comes out of a mystical red door. I mean, that's gotta be a chimera, right? All the talk of ghosts sounds silly. But I keep thinking about the hole in the surveillance. Maybe the chimera shot it down. So our culprit... This must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind with it. ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani. She works at a nearby restaurant. That's about all this can tell us. Let's keep looking. Is it just me, or is the ground here redshifting? It's not red matter, it's something else. Whatever it is, it's clear that a chimera was here. There's enough corruption around here to cause the ground itself to shift. But only around this- Ah, so maybe the chimera was here, but left in a hurry. Chasing the victim, I assume. Your legion should be able to pick up its trail. Take a look around the area. Is it just me, or whatever person? Ah, your legion.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Just like I thought. It looks like her chimera took off after the... If we follow it, I'm sure we'll find her.
Not in here.
toppled dumpster. That's definitely a Chimera's handy. This must be where the Chimera caught up with our victim. There's no blood, so they might still... Considering the effect it had on the area, I'd say the trail keeps going, and I bet our red ghost is up ahead. Chimera's on ahead. Looks like there's only one way across. I'll go first. What are you doing staring into space like that? Use your... Victims on the other side. You know the drill. Whatever's on the other side is up to you. What?
Like you made it. Akira filled me in on the details. A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. Find her before it's... signal in the area. Be careful, it might be a Chimera. And look out for those clouds of gas. They're highly toxic. wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your Legion might be able to... Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your Legion did that. As long as you've got your Legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane. Do you read me? I'm picking up a distress signal near your location. Go check it out.
Who's there? If you're a Chimera, stay away, okay? Jeez, damn camera. I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait. You're human? Human and conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Okay, you're with Neura. Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry. Sweet. The Chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly... They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, my parts can't be that far away from here. Gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great. Ceramic-coated drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right? Anyway, that's... Thanks, you're a lifesaver. But first, I need to figure out... Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that... I'll help you out with your rescue. All right, we... dead end. Weird. Didn't see anywhere else to go. Better look around. Both of them. You should be able to activate them now. Look, there she is! Great! Looks like there's still time to save her. But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you? Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall? Something's coming!
Get back as soon as you can. We really need you back here. Hurry.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious. Let's get her back to the Ark. And then, I guess you better go help your friends, huh? I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, Stardock. Iris, shut down.
murdered you. I could have dealt with that myself. Why'd you have to play hero like that? I'm Dad's kid, just like you are. I don't need any help killing chimeras. I don't even need a legion to hide behind. I'll show you. If I can't take a chimera myself, what's the point of even living?
Like you're in. So far, so good. I'm honing in on Ocuba's position. There, I've got the general location. I'm sending it to your nav system, so keep an eye on your iris.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Information.
Thank you.
shut down. shut down. Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Thank you.
Recaptured the Arrow Legion. So that means one core can hold two legions. We'll ask the commander about that later. We've gotta focus on Akira. It doesn't look like you can reach him, even with a chain jump. Maybe there's something you can use nearby. Use your iris to check. Reacting to something. Keep trying. There's gotta be something you can do.
Iris, shut down.
I'm checking the data from your... Phew. Akira's only passed out. At least we don't have to worry about corruption yet. Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.